Hey guys, welcome back. It's the 29th day. So today we're sketching something which shows us a glimpse of the new Kolkata, new age Kolkata that we are supposed to be having in the next few years. Kolkata, as you know, as you must have read around in the national and international newspapers, that it's growing and it's growing very fast. We are really proud of it. Each and every Bengali is trying to contribute in that. This is a very good spectacle about that. This is the Kolkata Gate. Even though the Wikipedia page today is not updated actually, but it's half completed, it's not yet open, but this gate is supposed to be a hanging restaurant. Yes, it's actually, even if you search in Google, they would find that Kolkata Gate is the first restaurant that's hanging in Kolkata, the first hanging restaurant in Kolkata. Visiting this Kolkata Gate is to be supposed to be opened for public visiting for in the near future. Actually, this is present in a very posh area, the new part of Kolkata. This is the Rajarhat Newtown area, and we can see this mostly every day because the eco park that I sketched a few days back is very close to this place. It's and the round shape, if I talk about the sketch, I just love to sketch or ink the round shape because that is the restaurant actually. So if you can see around the base, there is this stair, and if I think for the public, the lift will also be used. These long stands around both sides of the gate, that's the lift, so people will be able to get up with the help of the lift and then enjoy the restaurant. According to Wikipedia again, the Kolkata Gate design was made public in 2015. The construction of the gate started on 6th March 2017 and we hope it will be open in the early 2019, I guess. The gate will be about 55 meters high. And that's a real big feat actually. The monotonous tunnel made for the viewers will be approximately 25 meters above the ground. That's the tunnel, that's the restaurant I'm talking about. So the logo Welcome to Kolkata will be put up on the ring structure. Actually, right now we can see the Biswa Bangla gate that's written up there in the ring. So whatever be this, it's a very exciting thing, a new construction in Kolkata. I thought it will be nice to include this because it will be opened very recently and that's something that New Kolkata is looking forward to. So yeah, that's a new kind of a thing, so I thought let's sketch this. Let me know how you felt about that. Let me know how you felt about the previous videos. It's almost the end, so please subscribe to my channel and I will be keeping up with sketching every day. Let me know how you feel about this. Thank you guys. Bye.